Yo, this 4K junk right here, doodoo, it just broke. Like, it wouldn't even display anything. It literally just broke. It started glitching out and stuff. This junk was doodoo. It didn't even last that long. Time to go back to the old one, which I guess I don't have much of a problem with. It only glitches out when, like, there's text on the bottom of the screen, so I'm just not gonna play games with text on the bottom of the screen.